cheat on our taxes, yet we want the country or the church to be run smooth. It's through the freedom that God gives you. To make a job. And to my young girls, and that young lady that's hearing me today, your daughter, you got the freedom to tell a nasty old man no.
Amen.
Yeah.
You got that freedom.
Yeah.
You got the freedom, young folk, to tell the world with all this new stuff coming out. Let me tell you, God has not made a mistake. They say it's all right for gays to marry. God ain't made a mistake.
You're right.
I'm too old to believe now that God had, all of a sudden we've gotten so wide, we figured out God had it wrong.
Preach.
Maybe the word touch your heart, because freedom is a messy business. Anytime there's a winner, there has to be a loser. And you haven't done everything right to get the way you are.
That's right.
And you know what? I keep reiterating this in my spirit. You'll never go far making shortcuts. We do it all the time. But your shortcuts will catch up with you. It's easier to just go and put your hand to the grind.
That's right.
Stay somewhere a while and work it out.
Yeah.
Because shortcuts will always end. Hot TVs won't last as long as they will be bought them right. Hot needles fall faster than meet you by the store right. Whatever we get that we call as a deal, we end up being a dude. Because Christ expects us to be free. He says, I'm providing you everything you need. You don't have to sell out. Because I will supply all of your needs. And like my old late mother Wendy would say, and most of your wants. I'm free. Thank the Lord, I'm free. No longer bound. No more chains holding me. My soul is resting. And it's a blessing.